and replace the filter element every month. Replace the oil suction head every year. Dubber the guide plate every week. 5 precautions. The operator must wear labor protection products as required.